This is your Friday InstaHub. We've got 60 seconds to tell you what's happening. Prime Minister gets courtesy call from UNDP Electoral Needs Assessment Mission. Security Minister briefs cabinet on high-level meeting with Surinamese counterpart on the investigation of recent piracy attack in their waters. Port Kaituma residents are advised to not use water from the nearby river since its quality has been compromised. In the interim, potable water is available from the Port Kaituma pump station. Rice production growing as GRDB reports over 85% of cultivation harvested. Nurses urged to embrace the profession given its utmost importance. CPA Secretary General Akbar Khan commends the government for Guyana's development over the past 3 years. And 40 women graduate from self-reliance and business workshop. Get the details on InfoHub, which is aired on NCN Sky TV, Channel 102 and E1 on eNetworks. You can also follow us 24/7 on Facebook and our website for more stories. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.